Odette, why involve me in these covert ops at all?
We see a certain promise in you, Agent Bishop. I'd like to offer you some specialized training, if you'd be interested.
Eleanor!
It's done.
Not quite.
What are you talking about? I did everything that you asked.
There's still one loose end. I'll be in the car.
What the hell, Ellie? That's still your name, right?
Nick.
And don't say you're sorry.
I wasn't going to. I have nothing to be sorry about.
That feeling will wear off.
You learned that the hard way?
A few times, yeah.
How'd you find me?
I follow your breadcrumbs of lies, stories, and half-assed excuses. Disappearing after work. Acing your firearms eval. Mixed martial arts classes. And the other day with the classified NSA documents. Who planted those? Did you? Or did Odette?
She did.
Who were you training for? CIA? Homeland? Because that's why you threw your reputation in the toilet. Because where you're going, you need to be a disgraced NCIS agent. I know the drill. Why now?
Now wasn't my choice.
So it is a choice. That means you can say no.
I could, I didn't want to.
Why you?
Because I'm ready.
How long?
Too long.
So that's why you blew me off before.
Nick, I mean, if we worked like regular 9-to-5 jobs, things could be different.
I get that. What I don't get is why will you leave without saying a word?
Sometimes there's nothing to be said.
This is not one of those times. You say something. Anything.
I didn't mean for us to happen.
Something else.